Your original hometown dealer, Saida Trudeau Chrysler Jeep Dodge and Ram.
Tomorrow is the Miss Pahrump pageant, the 41st.
You're Miss Pahrump 2016. How's the year been?
It's been awesome. I've loved it.
Tell me about your platform and what you've achieved over this last year.
My platform has been adopt a grandparent for a day, and so I want to go into geriatric nursing. So I've been going to the nursing home and helping out with the elderly there.
Yeah. How's that been?
It's been good. I love it, and they love it because they just love, you know, being with the youth and having someone to talk to.
We have how many girls vying for the crown tomorrow night?
We have six girls, six awesome, amazing girls.
So people can buy tickets at the door, of course, at the Saddle West, and you're going to be doing your last walk and a little speech to the audience there?
That's right, and I'll also be doing two performances.
Fantastic. So what do you think about the girls competing this year?
Like I said, they're amazing, and I have no idea who's going to win because they're all just so beautiful and talented and different in special ways.
They've been practicing all week long for the show?
Yes, they have, and I've been practicing with them, and it's been really fun.
Any words of advice to the girls?
Just be yourself and have fun tomorrow.
How can people get tickets?
They can go to the door, and it's $10 for general seating and $15 for VIP seating.
What time does the show start?
6:30.